Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Vanity Maze. And obviously, it's my vanity because it spells my name, Oscar. So the Vanity Maze was designed by Robert Niemeyer. Robert Niemeyer, he really liked my fractal mazes and the fact that you can 3D print everything in place using the vase mode and following all the contours. So what Robert did was making a computer program that can randomly generate this type of maze with all kinds of algorithms. I highly recommend you to check out his website. So when he told me this, I asked him, could you also make me a vanity maze with my name? So with Oscar letters. So obviously he tweaked his algorithm a bit and he made me this vanity maze. And it's a bit hard to see, but the little ball is currently here at this place. And you need to move up and down to get the ball ultimately from the start, which is the top left corner, all the way to the finish, which is the bottom right. And Robert used some little tiny markers to show the start and the finish. And for this one, he also printed the puzzle together with the tiny ball. So the ball can never escape the maze. That was a disadvantage of my version, that when you solved it and the ball fell out, then you could lose it. So anyway, this is the vanity maze. And my question to you is, what letters would you put on your vanity maze? Thank you for watching.